Christopher Garcia. Detect presence with motion sensor, use smudge sticks, and capture foe the ghost.
Alright, let's see how quick we can do this.
Yeah. I heard something being tossed, and there's a bone on the table here.
Oh, nice.
It's not in here. Okay, basement it is. Probably found it already because it's open.
Turn that on.
That answers my question.
I'm gonna check the sound sensor in the truck.
Foyer.
Foyer? Jinx. Smudge six motion sensor.
I just hear a door noise and stuff being tossed or thrown, actually.
What's up?
I heard a door noise and sounded like something was being thrown.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
I don't see. Oh. Yeah?
Yeah, I heard the EMF go off.
It did go off on my screen.
I just heard the beep, like the beep.
Where? Huh.
What happened just a moment ago.
That's odd.
It's really fast, I believe, so.
Oh, there it is. It's right here.
Yep. Alright, where is it?
It's like. It was right here. It's a weird spot. Let me check the other room.
It might be this room. Give us a sign. Give us a sign.
Three. It's like...
Ah!
Right here.
Yep, let me put the camera over
here. Yep, right in here.
I'm gonna smudge stick now.
Okay.
Oh, the door moved. It's definitely...
It's definitely here. Yeah, it's moving on the door. Stop that.
Yeah, stop that, ghost. You're annoying me. I'm gonna light the candles.
Okay. I'm gonna place a book. There.
Nice. Grab a candle. camera.
I'm gonna take the camera, video camera in the van. Smudge stick work. Anything?
No spirit box. And I was alone in there too. And the lights are off.
Well, I looked at the sound sensor. And the foyer really spiked all the way up.
Ooh, okay. That mines. I'll try UV light.
Okay, I don't see any orbs, and it did write in the book yet.
That was very strange.
That's why I'm holding this video camera, so I can put in that room for angle.
Yeah, that might help. That's gonna help a lot. No fingerprints on anything.
Nothing in the book, and EMF is completely silent now.
It's very strange.
Oh, it's hunting now. Writing. Okay, well, I saw it walk into the room that were through the video cameras.
Was it in the room we think it is, or is it in a different room you think?
I think it's in a different room because it walked in, it didn't really spawn.
It's in the baby's room. I think I saw it walk past me during the hunt before it almost got.
Okay. Let's move everything into the baby's room.
It was going through the wall, I guess, or like it was giving signals through the wall.
It's very weird.
Yeah, it was by that closet outside baby's room, and then the ghost just like walks right past me during at the beginning of the haunt. I'm like, oh no. So
right.
No one's here. Try the spirit box. Where are you? Are you here? Oh my gosh. It opened my closet door twice and almost got me.
Oh.
I had to keep shutting it.
Wow, that's terrifying.
We need a crucifix in there fast.
Okay, well, it just turned on the light again.
Yeah, geez, this ghost is impressive.
Yep. Dang,
ghost
you're...
orb.
Okay, good.
I'll take a pill.
Yeah, your sanity is very low.
I almost got caught twice, so.
Alright, we just need to capture a photo of it.
Yep.
So, it's either a Phantom, Mare, or Yuri. Great, these options again. Let's see, EMF level 5, it'll be a Phantom, Spirit Box, Mare, Fingerprints, nothing. Ghost Riding, it'd be a Yuri.
Oh, Freezing Temps, I forgot. I saw my breath in there earlier.
No, we have Freezing Temps.
Oh, you put it down already, okay.
I just
forgot to put it in my journal.
Okay. Yeah, so we're stuck between Ghost Riding, Spirit Box, or EMF level 5.
So it won't be Fingerprints, okay.
No.
I'll put this away then.
Do you move the EMF into the nursery room?
Or
you're holding one?
I don't think I did, but I have another one.
Okay. I know there's two. I don't know where the second one went. I'm gonna check that room again.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not in here. Weird.
Yeah, it's weird. Oh, there's a second EMF in here. I'll put one near the front door. Up two. Where are you? I need to grab a camera. Right.
cool. Alright, it's in there. Christopher Garcia.
Okay, I'll start saying his name.
This is a stubborn ghost. No.
Didn't count my picture for some reason. I'll try.
It counted, but as an interaction, not the ghost.
Yeah, hopefully it'll count the ghost picture next time.
Nice, I got it. Look at that again. It's hard to see, but it counted. I'll take it. It counted. Alright, let's get out of here.
I'm on my way.
Hello.
Yeah, I got it. Nice. I had one picture left, too.
Oh, good.
I just had him chase me to the garage, and then I went into the locker. He came in the garage. I took a picture and just shut the door, and he couldn't get me. All right. It's a mare. You ready?
Yep.
We got some good pictures, too. We got, like, three interaction pictures.